Five people are recovering this morning after being hospitalized following a weekend crash. One of those includes a police officer. Saturday morning, a police unit was hit at an intersection of Ayers and Baldwin. No other details are available at this time. We will continue to monitor this story as more information becomes available.